Hey guys, welcome to Aaron's Automotive. So today's just a quick tech tip for when you're doing zip tie work. So you got here a couple of zip ties, if I can get this to focus. I was doing a little electrical work fixing the battery selector switch here so that I can run basically two banks of batteries off my alternator. So this one actually is useless being over here on the battery, because the alternator charges this battery regardless. So I was doing some testing, and this battery selector switch, it's not an isolator, it's a selector. And when it's off, it sends no charge from the alternator to anything. This middle wire is the alternator wire, comes in, and then the selector switch chooses which output you want to put charge to. Regardless of this being off on one, two, or all, that battery still gets charge. So, if it's off, nothing. If I slip it to one, it sends a charge from the alternator to the onboard battery back there. If I slip it to two, which is all the way over here, then sends current from the alternator out this wire, which for some reason comes to here. I'm going to take that out. I'm going to throw in a secondary battery that I can use as a boost pack, essentially. Throw another 12 volt starting battery in here, or maybe underneath one of the seats or something like that. I haven't decided yet, but that's not what this is about. Although, this is kind of cool. If I flip this to one, and I have the camper plugged into shore power, it sends the power from the onboard charger to that deep cycle battery, and then sends the current up this wire, through here, to the alternator, and to that battery. So it does always keep that battery charged. But, this is a quick tech tip for zip ties. Now when you cut your zip tie off, you always end up with these couple of sharp, jagged edges that if you're reaching back in here, can slice you up pretty good. What I always do, is I take a little mini torch, and heat up the wire or the zip tie a little, and I'll take a knife or something and just smooth that over. So that there's no sharp edges to cut yourself on. That's still a little jagged. No sharp edge. And I'll do the same with the other zip tie, which is right here. This one I might just round off a little, see if you can see back in here. Cool down, fold that over, there, no more jagged edges, so if you slip your hand in there, or here, you're not going to slice yourself. So that's today's quick tech tip video. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, comment below. If you want to see more videos, I ask you to hit that subscribe button right over here. And this was done on my 78 GMC motorhome. If you guys want to go check out my RV channel, it's called RV for Life. Link will be in the description and along right here. Thanks for watching. Bye.